what a strength this is.
Ladies and gentlemen.